marriage. A woman waits for children. She waits for her big mouth to come back home. At 5 o'clock or 6 o'clock, till it's 9 o'clock and there's no clock to ease the pain. Pain she can't explain. As the woman waits in the dark for a spark that once was there, that isn't there, not never there. Alone and waiting and wailing, whining and waning, wanting and wasting and woe. Waiting, fixating, debating, loose waiting, ice skating, lactating. And so we wait to laugh. Oh, we wait to cry. We wait for every hopeful breath. Waiting for a lousy, rotting, vicious, rancid, flushed down, fetid, frail.